Hi, in this video, I want to show you how to create outlined text in Affinity Publisher. This is actually really easy to do. So I'm going to draw out two pieces of text. You can use either the frame text tool, which is the first one here that I'm using. And we'll type something out. And then I'm going to also go to the artistic text tool. And we will type out some text that way as well. So I'm going to highlight with either of the text tools active my text, and then I want to find my color window, and I'm just going to drag it out here so that we can see it. If you can't find this window, go to View, Studio, and make sure that color has a check mark next to it. So this solid colored circle, which is currently black, is the fill color of my text. This donut that has the red line through it is my stroke color, and this circle with the red line means that it has no color right now to the stroke or outline of it. There's also a double-ended set of arrows right next to this, and this will swap the two. It'll swap the two colors. So I just need to click that, and the black has switched to my stroke, and the fill has become no color. I can do the exact same thing with the text I created with the artistic text tool. I can just go over here, swap them, and it has changed my text. The other thing you can adjust here is the stroke. So let's pull out the stroke window. This is a window that also can be found under View Studio. And under the stroke width, I can just adjust how big I want my outline to be. So this is a lot of fun if you make coloring pages and you want to have colorable quotes as part of your coloring images. This would be a great technique. All right, I hope you found that helpful. Thanks for watching.